Bill and I have not discussed what system.
Well, we're playing. We'll play your system, Warren.
Okay.
Well. Tell me about bridge and why you and him love it.
I consider it the ultimate game. It's a partnership game, which is unlike a great many games. So you have to work with another person. If for one reason or another you don't connect well with him or her, you know, it isn't going to work, and you can't do it by yourself.
One spade.
Pass.
Bridge partners must communicate without even speaking. The only way to win is to mind meld with your partner.
Are you and Bill partners?
Oh, yeah. We're partners. Well, we're partners in a big way in philanthropy, and we're actually, in a certain sense, partners in business, because the fate of Berkshire is an important part of the resources of the Gates Foundation over time.
If Berkshire does well, the foundation does
well. It's going to do better.
Right. In 1991, when Bill's mother said he should meet Warren Buffett, with all the different demands of the foundation spending, Bill would have to reach out to his friends.
Wow, great.
Thank you. Perfect. Okay. Now, I really found what I liked to eat when I was, by the time I was six. I've saved a lot of experimenting since then, by just continuing to put a lot of salt on hamburgers and go to it.
But does your doctor give you a hard time about salt?
They've learned to give up. My daughter keeps taking pictures of me. She took a picture of me the other day with a ton of mayonnaise on something, and she emails it to all my doctors. There's about four of them, and they all immediately respond. Oh. She's always taking pictures of potatoes with a lot of gravy all over. I like to size things. I started out as a horse handicapper. So, but what are the odds with polio getting the job done?
You know, I've sort of, in a sense, put the foundation reputation on line that we're going to get smart and do whatever it takes. So, I'm very optimistic.
Something's the thing to do, you do it. You know.
It's a position of gigantic responsibility. I mean, just think of